Once again, it has returned. Once again, it has reborn. Once again, it has risen from the ashes. The RFTA tournament is back and burning bright. This season will get off to a hot start as 20 men and 10 women look to become the next RFTA champion. Representing the Coterie, Doug Shepherd. The Viking War King, Norns. The Golden Ticket Holder, Andre Baker. The People's Champion, DJ Kraft. RWR's Living Legend, Adam Brown. The Leader of Hydra, Mike Burke. The Big Heart from the Big Apple, Max Silverstein. The Unpredictable and Unstoppable, Showtime Brooks. The Fucking King of Scots, Travis Sanders. The Intercontinental Champion, Jay Era. Next up, the B Block participants. The 2020 Male Rise from the Ashes winner, Martin Starr. The Green Vengeance, The Green Void. ESM's Broken Brilliant, Sean Libby. The only man to ever go undefeated, Gil Thunderstrike. The laziest legend in history, Justin Sane. The Ghost Pirate legend, Jake Rogers. RWR's dastardly villain, Jack Johnson. Master of the 450, Max Hype. The Master of the Fallen Kingdom, C.A. White. The United States Champion, Jimmy Kane. Now, the participants in the Women's Rise from the Ashes tournament. Representing the Coterie, Haley Shepherd. The Leader of DSM-5, Apathy. The Next Generation Mermaid Princess, Hope Rogers. The English Submission Specialist, Amanda Spade. The Defiant Violet Queen, Olivia Taylor. The 2020 Women's Rise from the Ashes tournament winner, Goddess Dawn. The Kawaii Princess, Azami K. Sato. The Bittersweet Apple, Ellie Richardson. Kimiko Goon's Best Kept Secret, Amanda Violence. The 2020 Female Phoenix Cup winner, Jennifer Jett. Congratulations to everyone chosen, and remember to keep that burning spirit roaring.